Street kid, New York City. Oh, how did I get started playing drums? I was banging on things. I banged on cars, I banged on pots and pans, and I think my mother got the message, and she got me a drum kit. And that's how it started. The way things are today, that you better really love it. You better be really into it. You better have a strong will, because it's really hard to be a musician these days. And I mean, you can play, but in terms of making a living, it's really hard, and you better be very passionate about it. Like, you know, I know a lot of drummers who, I'm not really good at, like, when I hit the cymbals, like the sound of it. With Siljan, for me, it's a feeling. It's just the way it feels, the way the sticks bounce off. Of course, it's the sound too, but I go for the feeling on the cymbals, and I don't feel that with other cymbals, other companies. It's got a thing to it. Everything else around us seems to be innovating itself. Music seems like there's a conformity, and it seems like there isn't. Like on a pop thing, like in terms of popular music, they're keeping us too much in our place. It's time to take charge again.